First drill is gonna be a power generation drill, and this is gonna teach us how to effectively use our forearm, wrist, and fingers to generate power. For this drill, we want to keep our arm as straight as possible and using only our forearm, wrist, and our fingers to generate power for that smash.